want to tighten them up to get them good and snug. Now, we've done a lot to secure this dude. He's pretty snug everywhere, and we don't want to lose any of that. There's a couple options here. You can just overhand this real quick and get that in there nice and tight. So that if things do slip, they can only go so far, right? Other option, what'll happen sometimes, depending on your pack, when you go to make that loop, you're gonna end here. These suck to try and tie a knot in because it's too tight. That's something we run into with our MSAs. So what we do, right through the loop here. And that's it. He's packaged up, he's ready to drag. I'll take your spot. So this has made it real easy for the drag. We can get him up.